chapter on what has been related about the woman. Does she inherit what is due of her husband's blood money? Sa'id bin al-Musayyab narrated that Umar would say, "The blood money is upon the tribe, and the wife does not inherit any of her husband's blood money." Until al-Dhahhak bin Sufyan al-Kulabi informed him that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, wrote to me that Ashim al-Dibabi's wife inherited the blood money of her husband. This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Comments. According to most of the people of knowledge, the blood money belongs to the deceased. Therefore, it should be distributed among his heirs. Tuhfat al-Ahwaldi, Volume 2, page 314.